know you in Dollar Creek. What this world needs is a lot more me. Well, I have found the remedy. Gonna write my autobiography. I've led a fascinating life. Had a husband and a wife. But you will truly be amazed at just how humble I have stayed. Enough about me, let's talk about you. What do you think of me? You must feel such gratitude that you will get to read my autobiography. My life doesn't have a very good plot. I guess I'll have to lie a lot. Should be easy to make things up. There's no one left to call my bluff. A lot of my old friends have passed on. The rest did drugs and the memory's gone. So I'll write my own history in my autobiography. I'll say I slept with a Kennedy. I don't remember which one. They all look the same to me, or they did when we got done. Maybe they'll film it for TV. I wonder who they'll cast as me. It should be somebody I look like. Sigourney Weaver, it'd be all right. It's gonna be hard to deal with fame once the whole world knows my name. But I'll stay humble and grateful too. All the little people like you. A 1,000 pages more of me and all I've seen and done. It will be my legacy. And that's just volume 1 of my autobiography.